I really, really believe that we are in big trouble and that this president's not likely to get us out of it.
Is Dick Cheney's message getting through? We'll discuss that after the break.